What global standards underpin the Global LEI system?
At the heart of the Global LEI system lies a collection of international standards which bring global consistency and uniformity to LEI data. First and foremost is ISO 17442, which defines the code and linked reference data for LEI. The LEI and verifiable LEI, or VLEI in short, both rely on additional standards to define key reference data, such as ISO 3166, which outlines countries and subdivision code, ISO 5009, which outlines a scheme for official organizational roles, and X509 standard defining the format of public key certificates. GLEIF has also standardized the way business registries and other relevant authoritative sources are referenced in the Global LEI system through its registration authority list, where a unique code is assigned to each register listed. The latest version contains more than 1,000 authoritative sources from which LEI issuers validate the LEI records. Another global standard embedded in the LEI reference data is ISO 20275, which defines entity legal form codes or ELF codes. An ELF code is a unique four-character alphanumeric code that belongs to a specific type of legal form, for example, Public Limited Company or PLC, or Gesellschaft mit beschränkter Haftung or GmbH. The current list contains more than 3,250 different ELF codes that incorporate legal forms from more than 175 jurisdictions worldwide.
What is GLEIF's role within these global standards?
GLEIF is also responsible for identifying the existing entity legal forms and assigning a unique ELF code to each entity legal form in accordance to ISO 20275 standard. GLEIF also ensures that the data is in compliance with these standards via common data file formats and data quality checks.
That's all LEI for now.